What is up, everybody? It's Mr. O, Putter, and Tony hanging out with you in Studio K. And it's time to answer some questions from...
The Question Machine! Yes, that is when you send in your most professional queries, and we try to answer them.
So what do you say? I think it's time to...
Fire up the Question Machine!
Delilah wants to know, why does it rain? Guys?
It's time for some science!
Precisely. Exhibit A, sad rain cloud. Rain is actually cloud tears.
Good try there, Tony. Good try. F! You get an F for effort. But according to my book, M is for meteorology, and Moose, it's a little more scientific than that.
Yep, that's what I said.
Yeah. So, for it to rain, first, we need a body of water like a lake or an ocean. Putter, a little help?
Ooh, one lake coming right up.
Oh,
okay. Nice.
Now, and well, when the sun, very nice, Butter, thank you, starts to heat up all this water, the water starts to evaporate into the air.
That means that the water, which is a liquid, turns into vapor, which is a gas.
That sounds like a magic spell. Evaporate!
Ep. Now, the water vapor rises up into the air and collects into clouds.
Wait, are you telling me that clouds are just water?
Mm-hmm, very good, young Tony. Yes, the clouds collect more and more of the water vapor until they are so heavy, it starts to rain.
Nice! Oh.
And that's how it rains.
Mr. O, one more question.
Yes, Tonifer.
How does it stop raining?
You know, I haven't read that chapter yet, and now I have to go.
Mr. O, could you grab me an umbrella?
Nope.
I mean, this is fun, I guess.